they've been playing some close games and y'all beat them up pretty good. Did you see something on film? Did you like the plan? Did you feel like y'all come out here and do this?
Yeah, we came out with a good game plan. And the first half, we came out real strong. Everyone on offense was fired up. And then second half kind of didn't do so well.
Tyler, it seemed like Derrick was open most of the day. Were you expecting Buffalo maybe covering more, put more guys, focus on him?
He's a hard guy to cover. I mean, he's a big physical receiver, and they can't just worry about him. I mean, Arnett stepped up big today. Zero stepped up big today. We had a bunch of guys step up big.
Was he open so much you almost had to make a conscious effort to get the other guys involved? I mean, you want to get some confidence in those guys that you're going to be throwing to and stuff like that?
No, I mean, the only thing I asked Zero today if he had a touchdown. Zach Rodge, if he had a touchdown, to try to get him one. I try to normally spread it out with the touchdowns, but as far as passes go, it doesn't matter who gets it.
Is that your decision?
On the touchdown passes? Yeah. I mean, I'm not going to force it, but if he's open, I'm going to go to him.
So much has been made about the run game recently. Where are your thoughts after today on it?
What were our rushing yards, yeah. 480. Oh, okay. They're good then. I mean, I'm really not... I just sell the fake afterwards, so I'm normally not looking at the play, but line played great today. They've really fired off the ball and did what they needed to do.
Oh, Devin had that nice return. What does it mean for an offense to come out after a big special teams play like that?
Oh, I mean, it's big. I mean, it has everyone. The line fired up for sure. I mean, they were out there jacked and ready to go, and then also has the other guys ready to go.
It looked like they were single covering Derrick a lot, especially early. Were you expecting that? Were you surprised to see it? And you certainly took advantage of it.
Yeah, we were ready for the defense they played. We had watched a lot of game film on them and knew what they were going to do.
Catch you off guard that they didn't change up with him, especially with Justin out, that he didn't get like a safety over top a lot?
I figured coming in the second half they would have changed, but they really didn't. They kind of kept it the same and just kept coming with the same attack.
What did you think when you saw Devrin really break one off to the house that first quarter?
Oh, I was going nuts because he's playing his first game in front of a home crowd, and he almost does that. It would have been great.
I know everybody's been asking you guys about playing without Justin for almost 2 weeks. As an offense, did you guys want to come out and have the first half like you did today just to show, we still have a good team, still have good players?
Yeah, I mean, you can't focus your offense around one guy. I mean, great kid, great ball player, but still got 10 other guys on the field I got to step up and play, and they did today.
Tyler, you guys were pretty efficient on third downs today. What's your explanation for that?
Line blocking, receivers getting open.
So you said a couple times you weren't happy with the second half. I think Coach Gooley said he wasn't happy with it either. Were y'all looking at the scoreboard? Were you playing the scoreboard, not the game? Or what do you think happened?
We came out real sluggish. It's almost like we looked at the scoreboard and said, okay, we're going to cakewalk through like we did the first half. But they came out and hit us, and we didn't.
Jim.
Tyler, you threw the ball through the uprights and threw it. What was going on with that?
Dead ball, just kind of keeping things light, just having a little fun.
I should call it.
Anybody else?
Can you talk just a little bit about your patience? You strung a lot of plays out today, like the touchdown, the second one you didn't have to find the time. You seem as comfortable as you've ever seen. Is the game that slow to you right now? Does it seem that slow like that?
I want to say slow. It's just our offense is starting to click. And when your offense clicks, everything's pretty much slows down, and you can just relax back there and have fun.
Thank you, sir.